Hello everyone, I'm Al from AlValentine.co, and welcome to Back to Bed, an artistic 3D puzzle game where you have to guide Bob, a terrible sleepwalker, back to bed. In it, you are Sir Bob, a subconscious guardian tasked with helping old Bob stay safe. Developed by Bedtime Digital Games, very interesting name, Back to Bed has just launched on Steam for Mac, Windows and Linux, and the game has full controller support, so it might even be recommended. The game has some very striking visuals and very good music, along with some very, very surreal puzzles. So let's get in and see what this game is all about, shall we? Oh, there we can see Bob the Sleepwalker and Sir Bob. It looks like a dog with a human's face. Oh, there's some weird eye about. Onwards through the dream. Yeah, this is very strange. It's kind of like Picasso had a go at making a game. Rah, yourself.
Get Bob safely to bed.
That is creepy as hell.
Find and hold mouse to move.
Okay, I'm using the controller here, so I won't be using the mouse. Oh, let's pick up. Man, this Sabob thing is creepy as hell. Oh, look at the eyes. Oh, it's like that shadow homunculus from whatchamacallit, Full Metal Alchemist.
Place object. Bob turns clockwise.
Okay. Sup, Bob? Go back to bed. And the subconscious is creepy. What the hell do you do at night, Bob? Or during the day to warrant this? Ugh. Oh, it was daytime. It sounded like it's daytime. Let's grab this.
Always turn clockwise.
Oh man, that voice is creepy! Stop being so fucking creepy. Oh, sleepwalkers turn clockwise? No! Bob is dead! I'm a terrible guardian, it seems. Sleepwalkers turn clockwise, so how the hell am I supposed to position this so as not to kill fucking Bob? Oh, there we go. I get ya. I get ya, man. Sir Bob is one creepy looking doggy thing. Ugh.
Beds are good.
Beds are good. I agree. So do my kittens, actually. They seem to love my bed. Okay, and the world seems getting crazier. Oh, double apples? Oh, I getcha. Okay.
Don't wake Bob up.
Don't wake Bob up. Okay. I won't wake Bob up. Man, I'm getting some crazy screen tearing. This game must be exceeding like 60 FPS like it's nobody's business. Going the right way, Bob?
Fast forward.
Man, this is weird. Alright. Oh, I get you. No. There we go. Got some achievements. The button is stuck. Understanding the basics. Alright, so I understand the basics now of this game. Graphics are quite nice. Not that there is any graphic settings really besides resolution. Which is saying, where the fuck's the apple at?
The stairs are not what they seem.
What the fuck are you saying, dude? Stairs are... What the hell is this? Fucking some weird poltergeist shit going on here. Oh my god, this dream world is insane. There we go. Dude, you are something weird. Nope. There we go. Come on, Bob. Crazy bastard. Crazy, yo. There we go. Go back to bed. There we go. This is funky. I didn't really know what to make of this game. Back to bed is weird. Weird, weird, weird. The eyes are kind of creeping me the heck out. Alright. I'm going to have to grab the apple again, yeah, aren't I? There we go, Bob. Get the fuck to sleep. Come on, Bob. Get the fuck to sleep.
The apple is a hat.
The apple is a hat. No, the apple is not a hat. It's not a hat at all. What are you talking about? What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Where are you going? Oh, I get you. I'm on top of the apple, so how is it a hat? It is a chair, my good man. A chair. Okay, this could work. I have to time these things just right, I think, because Bob's a bit of a fucking trot. Oh, God damn it! No, Bob, you fucking idiot! Surely he would wake up if he falls. People usually tend to do that, don't they? Oh, he just comes back, because... Fuck it. No one fucks with the Bob. Let's speed this up a bit. Oh, shibbity timber. There we go. Aha! I'm a genius. Go on, Bob. Get the fuck to sleep. There we go. This game is mental, to say the least. Mental. Man, voice, you are freaking me out. Whoa, what the hell is this? That's... Alright, I guess. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Bob's a fucking idiot, isn't he? Alright, Bob, you go through that portal thing. And we'll get you back to bed. There we go. Good to bed. Bob looks really weird. This entire game is extremely weird. I don't like this whole dreamscape thing. But the puzzles are good. Graphics, and they're okay, I guess. They serve their purpose. The visuals are nice. To some extent, the visual art, that's okay. Can't complain about that. Nope. There we go. Go to bed, Bob. Go to bed. Music is actually quite nice. I like it. But the atmosphere in this game is creepy as hell. Always in a hurry. Man, what's with the eyes? This is weird. Ho ho ho. Catching stares from the world. Everything's weird, except Bob. He seems to be the only normal thing here. His subconscious and dreamscape is bizarre. Really, Bob, what the hell have you been doing to warrant a world like this? I wonder. Oh, come on. Gonna get yourself mangled, aren't you? Crazy bastard. Come here. Come here. Come here, Bob. Despite the game being weird as hell, I kind of like it. it's a fun puzzle game. Wait. Shibbit. No, Bob, you crazy bastard. Aha. Gotcha, Bob. Gotcha. Oh, wait, no. That's fine, go to bed. I was just being silly. I've played quite a few levels. I kind of like this. This is a fun puzzle game, despite being creepy as hell. Oh, come on. This is just getting insane. What the hell's going on here? Oh, come on, game. What are you playing at now? Ah, balls. Where the hell am I supposed to lead this guy? Can I grab that apple? No, what the fuck is this? I don't know what's going on anymore. No! Whoa, what? Oh man, this is weird. Where the hell is your bed, man? I don't even know. What? This is... balls. Where the fuck is your bed? Wait. Oh, I get you. I just have to lead you back directly through the old portal. That'll do. That'll do. Yay! Yay. It's like the most exciting yay I've ever done. Man, these puzzle worlds are getting crazy. What the hell is this? Oh, come on.
Beware of the clock.
Fuck off, clock. Aha! Aha! Goodbye, asshole. Clock's trying to wake up poor Bob. I'm not gonna let you wake up, Bob. Bob is mine. He's mine, you hear me? Oh, whoop, there we go. Oh, there we go. Come on, Bobbo. Let's get you to bed. There we go. Sleepy time. God, I hope my dreamscape doesn't look like this. This is...
Don't worry.
I know I'm not supposed to wake... Blah, 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 blah. You're creepy. Stop being so creepy. Well, sorry, Bob. I just murdered your ass. How the fuck am I supposed to get in there? What is going on? Oh, I get you. I get you. Nope. No, 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 no. Oh, come on. All right, so where does he go then? Oh, he starts walking back. That should work, I guess. Ah. Oh, balls, I missed the timing. No. I keep forgetting I have to time this crap. Again? Oh, come on, Bob. Why you have to be such a dick about this? This is frustrating. I'm not a good at puzzles. There we go. Go to bed, Bob. Aw, yeah. Well, folks. Back to bed. First impressions. Yeah, it's pretty fucking weird, to say the least. Pretty fucking weird. Whoa, what the fuck is going on? I don't even know. This game is bizarre, everyone. Listen to that shit. What are you talking about? I mean, really? Now, what are you on about? You are a crazy game. Visuals, kind of cool. Bob seems like a weird dude. I mean, you shouldn't be dreaming like this, I think. You have to be a weird dude to dream like this. Wait, that just takes you into a loop. What is this? Maybe a loop is what I need. I need to get him up there. Oh man, being Sir Bob, this thing is... there we go, that works. Come on, fast forward. Yeah, this game is bizarre. I kind of like it, but it's creepy as hell, especially the voice and the world and the eyes. Man, the eyes are really weird. It reminds me of Fullmetal Alchemist. And those weren't good eyes. And Sir Bob, what the hell is he? This is like some doggy thing. Oh god, tentacles. More eyes. This game is crazy, people. Crazy but good, I like it. It's a bloody fun game. Bloody good fun. Yeah, I recommend it. It's out on Steam today. Mac, Windows, and Linux. Why not get it? It's actually fun. It's actually really fun. Let's get him through that portal there. Haha, I get you. Yeah, see? Puzzles are mental. Look, oh, whoa. My guy just face planted.
The apple has narcolepsia.
Well, apparently the apple is narcolepsy. Fair enough, crazy, creepy voice, dude. Maybe you're the tentacle of all the eyes, maybe not. But as it stands, back to bed. Pretty darn fun game. Pretty darn fun game indeed. If you want to know more about it, do check out alvalentine.co. I'll have a bit of an extended first impression review there. Because this is just a first impression video. The rest of it is after I play the game a bit more. And that'll be written. I hope you've enjoyed this video, everyone. And back to bed has my thumbs up for a creepy-ass puzzle game that is weird. If you did like it, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And don't forget to check back for more games. I'm Al. Thanks for watching, everyone. And bye-bye.